Welcome back, survivors. Disturb Z here. And we are back in 7 days to die. Okay, guys, what do we got here? Oh, it's a barn. I don't want to go to a barn. Alright, hang on. Let me go up here and see. Uh-huh, I see him. Yay! Poochie! Come on, go down, Poochie. Yay! We killed the Poochie. Ha! Come here. And down you go. Can we snipe him? Ha! Hello, fat boy. Hold still. Get away from my tower. Okay. Okay, I don't see no more dogs. The bane of our existence, dogs. Go ahead and get the hide off this pooch. And there we go. Alright, well. Come on. Alright, we'll just go up and get him. Hello, Farmer Brown. What's good today? Stay down. Well, this farmer has a pig and a chicken. And a shovel. Awesome. Let's go ahead and jump up here. We have some gas barrels. Those could prove useful. Not sure what kind of bookshelf you keep in the barn. I'm behind some hay bales, a little private reading, maybe. If you know what I mean. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the farmhouse. And then we are going to keep on going. I'm hoping that some point today we can find a good location for our new base. something not too far away from the other house, but I'm really wanting a really cool looking location. I'm thinking mountain fortress, maybe? Why is there coal in the stove? I mean, I know this is a farmhouse, but come on, guys, really? We have coal-powered stoves now? I mean, if you're gonna do that, at least make it an old potbelly stove. Alright, let's see what's in the old bathroom. Nothing in the toilet? I don't need any of that. Okay, upstairs. We'll just scrap that down. Can't scrap the cowboy boots. Unfortunately. We'll take some vitamins. Get our wellness increased. Nothing in that toilet. Go ahead and scrap down some clothes. And we'll leave that. And we'll scrap both of those. Let's see what's in the attic. Once we got her better. Check this bag. Oh, that's nice. Throw that away. Check this other bag. And I want the flashlight. Goodbye, spoiled meat. Shotgun barrel. Let's go ahead and scrap this down. We'll take that. What else do we got? We can scrap down this cooking pot. Let's go ahead and make a new bone shiv. Throw that one down. Take this one. Alright, guys. So we got a couple good items out of this farmhouse. There's a cabin over there, it looks like. See what's on down the road. And we'll take those. Okay, we got more building. It seems like we can't go very far without running into a building. Go ahead and get our bow out. Okay, that's a deer. Got a zombie down there. Can I? Don't need paper right now. Pass. Okay. Nothing in that house. Got a road. And that looks like a wasteland. Take that for now. Is that wasteland? Burnt forest? No, that's burnt forest. Okay, let's see on our map here. You know, there was there a path over here? Yeah, I think we're gonna go down this path. Is this, yeah, this is it right here. We're gonna head down this path and see what's over here. Imagine that. We got something up here. Okay, looks like a little ranger station. Got a purse. Yeah, we'll take some water. To stop or not to stop. That goes to the burnt forest again. Mushroom spores. Not sure if we need those or not right now, so we're just gonna leave them. Ah, there he is. Oh, we missed. Okay, nothing there. Come on, fat boy. Hit you where the sun don't shine. Ever. He probably hasn't washed his undies in years. And that was before the apocalypse. Okay, nothing there. Crawler. Oh, what in the, who hit me? Cheating little zombies. Alright, let's take a look in here, shall we? Yeah, there's still a zombie somewhere around here. Sounds like more than one. Ah, there's one. And I see the crawler over there. Alright guys, we got another level. That is awesome. Alright, now to find the inside zombie. We will take your salmon. Speaking of which, are we hungry? Yeah, we're a little bit hungry. We can probably go ahead and eat a What are we gonna eat? I guess the salmon. Get our munch on. And one more. Pick up the cans. We'll scrap those and we'll go ahead and drink us some water. One more. Awesome. Take that water. Go ahead and drink that water. Scrap those. And why can we not drink? Are we full of water? Oh, I guess we are. Figured eating all that salmon would have made us thirstier. Nice, got an Enforcer magazine. We've unlocked the Magnum, guys. I'm not sure if we have all the parts at the house for the Magnum, but I do know we don't got bullets for it, so we can't get too excited. And we got an auger schematic. Awesome. So it was well worth coming in here and checking this place out, just from those two alone. Scrap down some more of this stuff. Got us some chili. We'll save that. Okay. And I know there's a gun safe in there, but there's not much I can do about that right now. Alright, let's keep on going, guys. Still wanting an epic location. I'm seeing some mountains over there. I'm wondering if there's a cool spot on that mountain right over there. Really loving the distant terrain too, guys. That feature, awesome. I mean, Alpha 15 was worth it just for the distant terrain feature. Oh. Okay. Got a crawler party here, it looks like. Seriously, there's four of them? Ah, I knew there was someone somewhere. We will take that, use that. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, he hit us. Go, move, move, move. The army of crawlers over here. I'm surprised he didn't sprain my ankle on that one. Come on! Sounding all slobbery over there and everything. See, we still got a little bit of issues with, the ragdolls there, but that's okay. At least they didn't fly across the screen like they used to. Nice, got some shotgun shells. And don't really care about that. Oh, we have. What was that? There's a building there, but we have gun parts. I need this shotgun receiver, guys. Goodbye, hay bales. And short iron pipes, you are getting scrapped. What I want to do. Yeah, we'll just eat the chili. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Very nice. What other goodies are we going to find today? Car battery. That's a goodie, alright. And more beer. Okay, I think I'm going to leave that beer here. Leave the car battery here. Take that water. And okay, I think we're gonna go in this direction, guys. Got a purse. Get up this little hill here. And of course there would be a town, but that's not necessarily a bad thing if we want to build in these mountains. What was that? Okay, that's just zombies. Let's run around the outside of it real quick, guys. Check this tree stump. Okay. We're gonna have to come back to that. I don't want to be too close to a town, but I am kind of liking this, guys. Let's pop over this hill. Let's throw on our duster. Is that a mountain? No, that's a cloud. I was about to say, if that was a mountain, we'd go for it. Alright guys, give me a few minutes and I'll bring y'all right back. And we are back, guys. Been running around in these mountains. I've been looking. I don't know, guys. I kind of want to build somewhere on this location. I'm not exactly sure where. Wherever we build, I'm gonna have to do some work on the land, that's for sure. Not exactly sure, but we do, over here, we have a lake, guys. So we have water. So that won't be an issue. But yeah, I'm thinking somewhere up here, we're gonna build us a mountain base. Exactly where, I'm not sure yet. I know there's several places that look cool, but at the same time, I know how the zombies on this game work, and I gotta have a defensible location. Oh yeah, y'all are just gonna walk up my mountain, huh? Get off my mountain. You stay down. Oh, I bet that one did hurt right down Main Street. Stay down. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's going to do it for today's episode. I'm going to keep looking around. I'm going to decide on the exact location in these mountains to start building in. Next episode, we'll probably start a base. I do hope everybody has enjoyed it. Where is he? I hear it. There it is. Well, I do hope everyone has enjoyed the video. If you have, be sure to like it, guys. And if you haven't already, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. It's an awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself, guys. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you use. And guys, I cannot thank y'all enough. All of your support is greatly appreciated. All the comments, all the likes, all the videos shared, guys. It is just awesome. I appreciate it, and I want to thank each and every one of y'all. And with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.